Are you going? Oh shit. Welcome back to another fucking video. The people inside don't even know that I'm like this, bro. I'm about to pop in and get fucking buckets on their bitch ass. Also, shout out Poe for doing my dirty work.
Doing the fucking skin the
Grinch for these bitches. Cause we don't fuck with the Grinch around here. Fuck that boy. Stole his skin. You see the patent leather and shit on there, bitch? That's real fucking Grinch skin. Let's go in here. You want buckets or what? You want buckets or what? You want buckets or what? Hey, low-key, I got a better beard than that guy. Hey, Kyle, whose beard's better?
Mine's all natural.
Sorry, guys.
Am I natural? What are you talking about? Bro, this hair is getting in my fucking mouth. I'm always looking legit. Fuck you mean? But you came to get buckets or what?
I've been getting buckets.
You see me posted in the Grinches? Huh?
That's why you're making your voice deeper like that too.
What do you want me to sound like? Bitch, I'm ghetto Santa. I don't give a fuck. Damn, I gotta warm up. Holy shit. This feels uncomfy as fuck. Damn, these bitches already untied? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. We started off hot and it wasn't so good. Damn, bro, these are already untied. Bro, these feel weird as fuck because it feels like I'm wearing like sweats, but I'm not. It makes me like, I just want to like tighten them, but I can't. Oh yeah. Something magical going on tonight. Damn. Miss Claus must be baking it real good because I'm cooking. Damn, bro, just keep it. I gotta save that for later. God damn. Seven people. Oh, Timmy comes, we gonna have eight. Look how cute the birthday boy is, though. He told me personally he's been a naughty boy.
Yeah!
Back the fuck up, bitch. Oh, damn. That shit felt way better than it actually was. Down there, right there, right there, right there, right there. I hit that one though. Oh! It's you! Yes!
What you gonna give me?
Fucking baby! Damn! Who's got ball? You. Ooh, Santa about to get a fucking cramp in his rib. Oh my fucking god. That's fucking Lakers ball movement right there, holy shit. Bucket. Oh my god. Get fucking burnt. Old ass man. Go in. He ruined my assist. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, motherfucker, goddamn. Fuck. Oh! You're bored! Oh shit! Bob was in that bitch. Pause. That's an ass. Oh shit. Kyle's warmed up now. No way. Fucking goddammit. Hand. That's so tough. My fault, Trev. Right side. By yourself. Hand, left. Oh, that's us. Shit. Yep. You should have cut. Oh, fuck that. Matt out here trying to kill the women. Your hand. Oh! Hand! That way. Too deep.
Let's go!
Oh shit! Gotta get something, bro. Shit.
Game point.
14-9.
Yeah. By yourself. By yourself. Ooh, I thought that was long. Damn. 3-4. One by two. Hand. It's not win by two? Yeah. Finish, finish. Come on, come on, come on. Left! Hand. Oh, shit. Good. Slow down. Kick out! By yourself. Left, right. Hand. Play deep. Help. I got backside. All right. Yep. Get there. Help middle. Good fucking D. Is that us or you? Pull that. Hand. You good? Foul. You fucking stuttered. I would have fucking met you, bitch. By yourself. Is that game or is that tie? That's game? Holy shit. God damn, what the fuck? That was like the most crackhead shit I've ever seen in my fucking life. What the fuck? I don't fucking, he makes the most fucking ridiculous shots ever, bro. Holy shit. I gotta tie my fucking shoe. Okay, so Tim,
this shit
I went live
weird
on Instagram last night.
How the fuck you Tim play with this?
Wanted to fucking, he was up in there commenting saying he wanted to play me for $20. So, basically, I'm not gonna fucking lose. Basically,
I got them goggles, bro.
I'm not gonna let myself
fucking
lose.
You see that, Nick? I got them goggles.
Tim thinks he's gonna fucking have a chance.
Nah, I know I'm gonna lose, bro.
Grinches, but he's not gonna have a fucking chance. That's the fucking truth of it. And that's just how it's gonna go.
See that?
I'm gonna fuck him up in a Santa suit, and he's gonna go home and probably fucking lose some more on 2K. Cause that's how his night goes. You want me to shoot for ball or you shoot for ball?
I can't shoot.
You can't shoot? I mean, he's not lying. All right. What do you want to go to? We're not going to 21. 21's
15.
Crazy, huh?
15?
All right. Already starting hot for him. You're a fucking child. Oh, motherfucker, that felt so good. That's tough. Oh. I
fucking idiot.
Bruh.
Boom! 5-1.
Is that 5 or 4? No, that's 5. That's 5.
2-2s and a 1.
You're a fucking baby. 6-1.
Oh, fuck.
Hey. Your ball?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, motherfucker, goddamn. I lucky grabbed his dick, too.
You suck.
I know it.
Good shit. 6-2. Here again.
I can't shoot, bro.
Oh. Stop. I hit the fuck out of you. Damn. I should have just fucking let you. 6-2.
Ah, I saw. Oh my god.
I thought he was gonna try to foul the shit out of me.
Fuck
damn, you,
bruh.
Oh, I thought on you. Yes. Time to turn up. He's a fucking step up. Letting me get free buckets like that is crazy. Hey! Left hand! That's 9. 9-2. Ooh! I thought I had that shit.
Nick!
God damn.
Sub!
It's already cooked from here.
Oh my god, bro.
Travel. I'm calling travel. I'll shoot for it. I'll shoot for it. Let me know, though. Let me know. Okay. Bottom line. Let me know. Is that shit a travel? That shit look like a fucking travel. 9-2.
Oh, that's way off. Oh my god, bro. Nice, Santa Claus. Calm down.
I drove all the way here from the North Pole. You think I came out here to fucking not stand on business, bitch?
No, where your L's at, bro? They do your business for you.
Oh! I'm going too hard.
No fucking way.
I need to stop fucking around. Four? No, ma'am. Even when he's holding me, he can't hold me. 10. 15. 10-2. Damn. This is the only package.
Oh.
Foul, no?
You're good.
That's crazy. That's Tim's package. 11. How are those missing? Was that four? That's four. 11-4. Ooh, I'm shooting too hard. Oh, no way. 11-5.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh my God, those look so good.
Oh.
Yeah, you know that one. Game point, 14. Damn, stop fucking around. Hit one. Hit the fuck out of your knee. 6. 14-6. I'm playing lazy right now because I got a gap. And I'm tired. 14-8. Foul, foul, foul. Good shit, boy. I'm just end this. What'd I say? What'd I say? That 20's mine, boy. He up in my shit talking crazy. You know he can't get that. I want old man. Next Tuesday.
You can't. You can't end it without getting the payment on film. You need my cash tag? No, it's a good game. He knows it's always respect. I always gotta dog him up though first. He knows. Hold on. Come here. Here. Just make sure we're getting the payment. That shit not showing up, huh? Hold up.
You got that bum Wi-Fi, bro.
No, oh, God. Hold up. Here, just type my shit in. Just type my shit in. It's just Grave Gibbons. Yeah, he was all up in my shit last night.
Nah, you want to see the messages? That wasn't all up in shit. I just said, want to be one for 20 bucks.
He was in my live. He was in my live. He wasn't in my DMs. He wasn't in my DMs. Let me excuse it. He wasn't in my DMs. He was in my live. That's what it is. 20 bucks. Right there.
Look at a man of his word too. Let's see. $20. Look at this guy. Man of his word. Look at, even when he gets smoked, he's still a man of his word. Holy shit. Okay, hold up. Let me turn this down. God damn. All right, y'all. That's gonna do it for the video. I know I've been super inactive and like not staying super consistent with the videos and stuff like that. I'm trying my best. I'm filming this outro right now in my fucking car by myself. My arm getting tired as fuck because this camera heavy as shit. I'm gonna try to stay more consistent with the videos and stuff. I got huge stuff coming soon. I promise you. I just need everybody to be patient with me, and I appreciate everybody that's been sticking around. Things have been really, really rough on my mind lately, just with the whole like sticking to the YouTube shit and everything. It's been really difficult, but for the people that are there for me and everything, I really appreciate everybody that's still sticking around and showing love and everything like that. And I hope this really goes a long way, man. And I'm hoping that I can do something huge for you. But anyways, this next year, 2024, things are going to be fucking huge. I got huge plans. I got stuff planned out months away for y'all, and it's just gonna be big, bro. So please stay patient and just stay, yeah, just, I mean, just stay patient, keep showing love, and I promise I will give y'all what you want and more. So with that being said, I hope y'all have a good night, and yeah, we out this bitch. Peace. You will never catch me flexing, demo checking with my weapon, step in my direction, you'll get wrecked in, fuck him for a couple seconds, then I pass, run up, got my Smith & Wesson, you won't last, ain't no flexing.